I'd like you to meet Cypress. Cypress's ID number is A5108356. Cypress is a male brindle colored pit bull mix, 7 months old. So this is a puppy.
Big puppy.
He came in as an owner surrender on September 6th. Because they didn't want to take the time to invest in puppy training, and he's got puppy energy. So, Laura, what else do you want to say about this great guy?
Yep, he's definitely a puppy. Hi, buddy. he does know sit and down. He can use some leash training. He's a little bit mouthy still, so he needs to
get trained on that.
He's a puppy. But he's really sweet. He's non-reactive to other dogs. Come here, buddy. I did a little kennel walk with him, and you know he was good with everybody, whether they were nice to him or snippy with him. So,
and you know
which is typical of a puppy.
Yeah,
puppies are their instinct is to be good to everybody because that's part of their survival.
But you know, typical of this kind of breed, they need activity, they need somebody to train them, and they need, you know, hiking, walking, they need to be kept going, they need activity level.
This guy's going to make a great like hiking buddy, walking buddy, running buddy, if you have a running schedule or something, he'll be great for running alongside of you. Not all the dogs that we have here would be good for that, but this guy is.
Yeah.
He's got a really nice athletic build. Hi. And a nice high pitch.
Yep. And I gotta tell you, he's got the most beautiful brindle coat. I mean,
it's
stunning.
He's a good-looking boy.
Yeah.
He's gonna get a lot of attention out and about. What he does need is his puppy basics, and he really needs somebody that's going to invest in that. He sees a bird, and it's very, very exciting because he's a puppy, and life is exciting when you're a puppy. I know you want to say hi to the bird, but we're gonna do a video.
But like Laura was saying, this is the type of dog that is gonna be, he needs to be trained, and once you invest the time to train him, he's gonna be fabulous.
He is.
And he's a puppy. I mean, that's a typical puppy behavior. So come on down to the Baldwin Park Shelter and meet Cypress. His ID number is A5108356. Goodbye, Cypress.